5, a local man says he recently visited his mother's gravesite only to find her headstone was missing. Now he wants answers from the city of Detroit about who's in charge, and he wants the cemetery cleaned up. 7 Action News reporter Gino Vici spoke to the man searching for answers tonight. Gino.
Well, Dave, Donald Kirksey says when he walked up to his mother's grave, like he's done so many times before, he looked down, what he saw, no headstone. It was missing. And now he says, of course, as you can imagine, he's in shock and he wants answers from the city.
It tears your heart apart, like you let yourself down in responsibility to your parents.
Donald Kirksey says his family is devastated after recently visiting the grave of his late mother, Janie Kirksey, here at Forest Hill Cemetery on Detroit's west side, only to find her headstone is missing and the cemetery itself in disarray.
That was just a blow that I was not prepared for, and I don't think any family would ever be prepared for that.
Kirksey moved away from Detroit in the 80s around the time his mother died. He spent decades serving in the Army, something he's proud to talk about. Another disturbing discovery he found here at Forest Hill Cemetery, soldiers' headstones removed from their graves.
As a soldier, seeing military soldiers buried there from World War II and all the foreign conflicts this nation has participated in, men and women have fought and died for, that is an insult.
Kirksey says he's reached out to the city several times for answers to ask who's responsible and why the cemetery looks the way it does. So far, he says he's had no luck getting a response.
Got no answers, just a lot of promises, we'll call you back, and that's been several months, never heard anything back.
Kirksey, now living back in Detroit, says he's hoping he can get some answers from the city soon so he can have peace and his late mother, Janie, can rest in peace.
I'd like to say to the city, take care of what you are responsible for.
Now, over the years, many of the city's cemeteries have been overseen by property management companies. Now, we did get a hold of the city tonight, and they say they were unaware of this problem, and they plan to address it, look into it right away. Reporting live, Gino Vici, 7 Action News.
All right, Gino, thank you. And at number 6 tonight.